Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the Mafia Playthrough, man. Got a great show lined up for you today, man. Let's just get right into it. Yes! What we got? Let's see what this is, man. Chapter 10. And room service. Let's see what it's about. I wanted to let the phone ring just a little bit longer for suspense reasons. Ooh, look at this apartment. This thing kind of nice. You're looking nice. Hold on with this.
Hello.
Hey, Vito. It's Eddie.
Hey, Eddie. What's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah. Oh, okay. All right. What's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
All right. I'll be right there.
Look at this apartment, though. This thing kind of fresh now. Hit that radio up. Oh, I forgot. I turned the music off. All right, can I at least have some breakfast before I go out in this thing, man? Let me get myself. Can I offer you a fifth sandwich and some chips? Hold on, what did it say? Get some drinks. Let me give me a Swift Cola. Not to be confused with the Swift Assist. Like Shakedown 2012 I do, man. Anyway, man, if anybody is interested on how I do this in one take from OBS. Oh, Lord, my window's open and I'm in my drawers. No! Where the hell am I? I thought my apartment was on the 13th floor. How the hell? No. In the last one, I did. That's right. I did. We did get a new house. I'm tripping. I don't know what I want to go with. I don't know what I want to go with. Tailored suit. Let's go with this one. Forget it. Forget about it. Ain't that what they've been saying? Let's go with this one. This what I had on yesterday? Nah. You know what? I'm feeling a little footloose and fancy free today, man. I had forgot to turn off the lights. Turn off the lights. And light a candle in this monkey face. Let's see what I got in my garage. I ain't got nothing in the garage. Garage exit is blocked. Clear the space. All right, let's do that. I'm in my car right now, man. So I got that popping. And let's see. We got the Jefferson. Let's go. I don't want to. Because this is almost like a Sunday car, man. But you know, it is what it is. Cruising down the street. Real slow, tell me what are they yelling, Marrero? But we don't do that when we do the remix. Cruising down the street, and we real slow, tell me what are they yelling, Gennaro? That's my dog, Gennaro, been around a long time, man. Gennaro probably one of my very first people that watched me. I know I got a lot of people from the UK and stuff like that that watch me, man. And I love all my UK people as well as all my other folks. I hate when people message me and it is clearly my lunchtime. But it is what it is. We'll see. I am hot riding. And I ain't talking about Hot Rod Williams either. Didn't Hot Rod Williams used to play for New York? I think. Like, these people be tripping me out with this stuff. You want to do all the fucking work. You want to do all the fucking work and act like you do all the shit. Fuck, nigga, then you figure the shit out. I'm not helping you. Fucking whack-ass intern, man. You want to act like you the man? You want to be the boss man and try to damn tell shit behind my back and shit like that? That's cool with me, player. Do you fucking work your fucking self. I'm on lunch break. You will not get an answer out of me before my lunch break is up. That's just real, man. Amazing you try to help people out. Get too big for their damn britches, but that's all right, though. It's all right! And twiddly diddly diddly, yeah. Oh. Rolling. Boy, I am fresh to death. I should be singing my other song. Highway to the danger zone. Am I gonna make it? Woo, yes I did. Yes I did. Keep on rolling, bro. Come on, easy team. What's going on anyway, Team Easy? Y'all tell me how y'all's day going right now if you made it this far. I'm surprised that we made it this far. A poor black family is all that we are. You damn right. It's all ever been, man. Poor. We gonna change that one of these days. But today just ain't the day, shouted. Yes! Keep running. Run! Wait a minute. You still at this shitty-ass apartment, Joe? I done got myself a whole new house because we made men now. And you still at this whack-ass apartment. I can't believe this, man. But I guess, I mean, you know, things are not, you know, everybody don't really care, I suppose. So it is what it is. What is right here?
Man, I went on with a baseball bat and they looked like they were scared till yesterday.
Fellas.
Oh, hey, good morning, Vito.
Marty, what are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hiya, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job. Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's going to act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're going to take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit! Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta
press
this.
For Christ's sake, put it away now.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay. So now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building. But everybody in a room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
But when you're trying to kill a whole mafia family, is there such thing as a good idea? Well, guess I can't use that anymore.
Hey, Joe. So, what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about.
That's it.
Okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece right here.
Yeah, all right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go.
I know, right? Stop asking so many damn questions. I wonder if I'm gonna have to go out there wonder sooner or later. Who knows? I do got myself another sour cream donut from Krispy Kreme, though. Yeah! Mm-hmm. Totally, bro.
We'll take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
We're not taking your car. Damn. Okay, I guess we will take your car. Let's go, get in!
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too good.
Explosives?
Yeah. For a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Well, I guess it's not like Simtex, because you can literally shoot Simtex and nothing will happen. It's one of the most secure, stable bombing joints ever. So, you know. Explosives. Dynamite, man. I think you can sneeze on fucking dynamite and it'll blow up. But that donut sure was good. You better get out the way, playboy.
So, fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh? Come on.
Well, what come on, dog. Book? I already
I know, right?
Everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm you know, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure.
Exactly. But I really think you can sneeze on dynamite and it'll go. I think any spark with dynamite and this shit going up.
Sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another word.
Exactly. Please, hush. Dog, this is my life. You better stop. Not everything has changed, though. Like, from the big-ass carriages with the super roofs, the high roofs until down here. Man, I mean, this is great. Excuse me, Mr. Carr. Excuse me, Mr. Old Coach. I am the new coach of the team, and it will be me who shall be doing this. Ride with your boy. Don't say nothing. Just ride with your boy. Yes! I knew it. Alright, come on.
Here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
Alright. Well, let's go. Let's get off up in y'all. Slide off up in here.
And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Okay, well, how are we gonna get in with, how are we gonna get in with some fucking dynamite? Matter of fact, let me turn around so we can get a smooth getaway. We trying to be smooth criminals, man. That's why I'm dressed like Mike. Well, I don't have my Michael Jackson shit on right now. But I should have been dressed like Michael Jackson so I can be a smooth criminal. Oh my God. Will you just stop? Stop! There we go. Hop out. Let's ride.
All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're going to need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we going to get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you want to wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Always the fucking bridesmaid.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. One thing I do like about this game is that it has a good mix.
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
My sister's gonna tell me to find another way in. Idiot. The one thing that I like about this game is you got some straightforward missions where it's pretty much just play the game.
Fuck are you?
And, you know what I'm saying? Just play the game. Don't do nothing special. Just play the game. And have some fun.
Pardon me, sir. Are you a guest at the hotel?
Well, where is he?
And then,
always on smoke break.
Yeah. Damn right. I mean, some of them.
Yeah.
Some of them. Okay, I'm trying to wait for everybody to stop talking. What's going on, Soul Brother? You Soul Brother number one. Yes. And this game would have you to believe that black people can't read. But hey, we know that's not true. But anyway, this motherfucker.
Look, I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Oh, sorry, my God.
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
Damn, I should have just waited. But anyway, like I was saying,
I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
But like I was saying, this some of the missions in the game are just play the game where, you know, you don't really have to do anything at all. Just have to... You just gotta...
Vito, one more thing. Here. Put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Great.
What's...
They made it put on a mustache. Little gaucho mark head ass. What?
But... Hey, you two. Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots.
But anyway... Like I was saying, some of the,
shit in your ears or what? Get over here!
Some of the,
clean this parts. Shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us.
That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
Like I was saying, some missions are just play. You just gotta play the game. That's all you gotta do. You don't have to do anything else. Just play the game, go where they tell you, boom, and it's good.
Seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so.
I'm starting to doubt whether or not you're the smart one.
About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
Oh, all right, well, let me go and get
gonna
that.
Gonna ask what it is. How it got
you're
there.
The one doctor who don't smoke?
You're just gonna clean it up.
And that's all we gonna do, baby.
And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there.
I got it. I got you, boss man. I got you. But where am I?
Oh, that
I seriously
mess.
Doubt that,
yeah.
Romeo.
Come on. Look, all I'm trying to do is clean it up, man. But like I said, a lot of
the guys who was here before.
Oh my God.
He tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard, about 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place, and we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you got to get this shit cleaned up, and you got to make it snappy.
Oh, yeah, sure. Sure he hit his head 5 or 6 times.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
But anyway...
Give me a hand here.
But like I said, some of these joints...
Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus, and the red... And matching negative, blue and cross over here. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
But like I was saying, some parts of the game are just pretty much just play. Just play. Fuck!
Come on, you lazy fucks. Hurry it up.
again.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you just can get out of here.
Some parts of the game are like this, where you don't have to do...
Now let's get to the roof.
A whole lot other than just go to the spots where you got to. It's like a walking simulator is what some people call it, but you just cool. I like that some parts of the game are like that.
If we had a gun.
Yeah, and we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy and stick to the plan.
I know, right? And then some parts of the game, you actually gotta do some stealth stuff and, you know, some other stuff like that. So I really like that.
I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, huh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
Both of you, that was fucking beautiful. What are you looking at? Yeah, come down and give me a fucking smack.
Come in, these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, shake it up.
And then some missions are like this, where you actually have to figure some shit out. Find the hotel's window washing platform. Definitely can't go that way. Change back to your fist. Alright, so they ain't gonna let us go. Okay, so we have to go out here. Looks like they're...
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here?
Get lost. Yeah, they got guns.
Okay, Vito. Here we go.
Well, damn. I was trying to keep from... I was trying to keep from doing this.
Going in. I won't want to get on your bad side.
I thought we were gonna have to sneak, but I guess we don't have to sneak. All right, bruh, get dropped. Two piece, huh? All right, who we looking for?
I'm the best.
Okay, we got one up. Get dropped, one shot. He's the best ever. No one's ever gonna take you down. All right, here we go. Let's keep going, keep moving. Let's go, man. Move your fat ass! All that fat assness in my way and not in a good way either. It dropped. That was definitely a headshot. Two piece, huh? And then sometimes they allow you to do things like this. Go in, guns are fucking blazing, and I like it. And I love it. Chill! And I love it. All right, so I think that's the window washing platform down there. See if we can get down here to it.
Going in. Ah. Is that the fucking best you got?
I'm gonna bullets over here.
Who am I shooting? That's one. Put your head out. You dropped. I'm gonna just try to get to the platform, man, and see if I can keep on moving if I do that. I ain't dead. Are you stupid? Are you drunk? Is what they would say in the League of Legends world. You're damn right! Woo! We did it, boys! What the... Shocky! What are you doing here?
Oh, shit.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. He ain't gonna hurt you.
He knocked his ass out. He is sleep. Move! Damn it!
Take, tie him up.
No wonder he wouldn't move.
Everybody else got shot.
Damn right. By my spectacular marksmanship.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Like I said, this part was part walking simulator, part go to the spot, and then, you know, you actually had to do something. We had to kill,
How much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart one.
What?
I know, right?
This is crazy. What if the explosion...
What up, baby girl?
It won't. We'll barely feel.
Better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Oh, you about to bend all over? Slapping that ass, smacking that ass, smacking that ass. What? Smacking that ass, smacking that ass.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito,
grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious.
What do you think I'm doing? Squeegee, are you with me? Squeegee, are you with me?
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa! Jesus, whoa! Oh my God! Fuck it is!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right? All right, all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
What the? Jesus Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes in here.
What a fucking mess.
Felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Lucky bastard.
You assholes! You're gonna
fuck,
die for
this! We can't
let
him get away. Come on, Vito.
Hell no, we can't let him get away.
Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Assholes.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough. Move it.
Bitches.
No. I didn't do anything. Right. No.
My soul.
I didn't shoot you, dog.
Watch out. Behind him, glass wall. Get that guy.
I already killed the dude with the Tommy.
Oh,
oh shit. Shit!
You're fucking dead!
He's right there!
I did not know that this shit had destructible environments. I couldn't even see the other dude! Fuck! Alright, here we go.
You sure make one.
Nope, that's my kill.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
He was in last. I didn't even know they had final stand in this game, man.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, he didn't do nothing, but you was here. And to these guys, that's enough.
Watch out. Behind them glass walls. Going in. Get that guy with the Tommy.
It was two of them with the Tommy. I can't even see the other dude with it. Alright, here we go. Joe, what the hell, Joe? Yo, I'm shooting glasses and everything, man. It shouldn't even been like that. First off, that's my last stand kill, so we done been through this.
No, I didn't do anything. No.
I don't even think I can save him.
Behind them glass walls. They teach you that in the army? Get that guy with the Tommy.
All right, let me see. Who got the Tommy?
Oh, easy. That Tommy shall fool me. Oh, that's a
fetching guy. Ooh, get dropped.
You're fucking dead.
There we go. Why are you standing over there with a Tommy gun, man? Put that shit down.
The right side.
Tommy gun. Y'all don't even know that the Z-Man and Tommy gun. Damn right, I want to pick up this Thompson. Thompson submachine gun. Let's go. We going or what? What we doing? What we doing? Oh, there's somebody else in here? Where the hell is he? Somebody else is in here. Who the hell else is in here? I mean, I see somebody. Did we not take the dude out that was in Final fucking Stand? Where the hell is he? He must be a floor down. So what the hell am I supposed to be doing? Yo, open the door, Joe. Did it glitch? What the hell? What's going on? What's going on? Look at this, so I'm going over here, right? Only thing I can surmise that the dude is below me. If you below me, you can blow me. Joe, get the fuck off him in front of the door, man. Oh, I gotta pull out my regular gun, I guess. What we doing, man? Oh. Did the game fuck up? What am I supposed to be doing? Objective, kill Clemente. I shoot the hinges off? What the hell am I supposed to be doing? Joe, what the fuck, Joe? Joe, what we doing, Joe? Joe. Joe. Yo, Joe. Oh, my God. This shit is so stupid. All right, here we go. Didn't I just kill you?
See you next fall.
Woo! All right. Yeah!
Shoot like my sister.
And it counts.
Back me up, Vito.
Ah, fuck.
Ah, shit. This way, Vito. You won't get through there.
Hell yeah, nah, I ain't getting through that at Molotov.
Ah, fuck. The sprinklers are going off.
Really? Because I thought it was raining.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing through all this.
Damn right. I can see. Don't worry about it, Playboy. You can't see shit anyway. You're blind.
Quick, sir.
Fuck. There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes.
Fuck.
I'm waiting for you. 3, 2.
Hey.
Woo!
What's going on here?
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
Damn right. You blind. You can't see because you need some glasses like DMC.
Next time, bring
they
a
actually
bomb, will
you? Made
hey, how the fuck was
song.
I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
That's true.
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Of course, nothing will ever be as simple as it's supposed to be. That ass dropped. Easy is impaling.
Get that asshole on the catwalk! Watch it! Up there!
I ain't even see him on the catwalk, to be honest with you.
Get that asshole on the catwalk!
Fuck is it? Oh, that catwalk.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Damn! I got body, bitch. I'm body, bitch.
Shit, another-
Woo, give me them knees!
Get that asshole on the catwalk!
God dang, it's another dude up there.
I don't want to get on your bed, son.
Damn right.
I'm the best.
Oh, shit. I'm not trying to get ate up by bullets.
Buddy, no, no. Fuck. They shot him! He's dead, Vito!
Oh, Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
Like I said, man, you tell your fucking intern to stay out of shit.
Wrong, assholes.
And they don't stay out of shit.
They split up. Make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with
I know, right?
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente.
He's in the black limo.
Hey, Joe.
I know what he's in.
There goes one.
I know, right?
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
You fucking right, he next. We about to get his ass right now. Come here, bitch! Oh, shit! What the hell was that?
I think it's over. Wrong, asshole.
Hell no.
All right,
baby, it ain't over till it's over. And it's not hot to fire.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente.
Ride out, player. We gonna get him.
I got eyes too, you know?
I know, right?
Fuck it over.
You damn right it's over. We out here spraying bullets in broad daylight. Back up. There we go. Gonna get his ass. Keep rolling, Joe. Keep busting. I got him. Come on, Joe. What you doing?
Step on it, Vito.
I'm stepping on it. Shut up. Gonna get his ass. I'm not gonna let him get out. I'm not gonna. Damn, he just hit the damn NOS. Bitch. Damn right.
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure unless we check. This is for Marty. Now it's over. Let's go to my place.
Damn, he bodied his ass. Yes.
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay, what about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Hey, don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is it's
small
done.
Price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Joe, don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too. More than you think. But you knew the risks.
You, too.
Hey, this was a dangerous job. You took him along. He died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Wow. Well, that sucks that he died, but they didn't know he was in the car. He probably jumped out and tried to stop Clemente and thought that he was going to be the hero. I would have just let him go on. I'm not even going to lie. Probably got one or two shots off or something like that and then got bodied. But it ain't no big deal, man. It sucks. But, nah, I don't want that one. Yo, where's my car? Dude, where's my car? How far am I away from there anyway? Oh, hell no. Nah, that's a long way. Where the hell is my car? I was feeling good, feeling nice, and fly and everything, and then... Like, my damn car gone because that dumbass kid got himself killed. Man, whatever, man. I don't even care. I just don't even feel like going to do it. I really don't. Number hard working me in there. Oh my god. Why the fuck would you pull up right there? And I had my own damn car. I just didn't want to go get it. Ain't that about a bitch? This is how this game goes, man. You know, this is. That's the way it goes on Love's Train. But it's all good, though. They don't know where I am. I'm already going too fast for him anyway, so he not gonna catch me. Once I bend this corner, it'll be over with. See what I'm talking about, Shouty? See what I'm talking about, Shouty? He might try to run after me, but this car too damn slow anyway, so I'm not gonna wreck it. So it is what it is, man. I don't know, man. I mean, like I said, I enjoy everybody coming through and hollering at your boy, man, and just checking out stuff and, you know, just doing what we gotta do. It is what it is. Gotta do what I gotta do and break her heart. I don't wanna see her cry, but it's hard to live a lie. So I gotta do what I gotta do. You see me out here stopping. Fuck these cars. Oh my God, really, really, police? Really? Like, why would you even do that? They didn't even have no radio to, well, they had radios back then, but you know what I'm saying. Radio, it all goes down. I'll tell you how it all goes down. No! Hold on. You all right? She okay? All right, she's all right, cool. Yo, dog! Get out the way! I'm trying desperately not to hit no people. Especially the name. He alright? I think he got up. It is what it is. I parked that bitch on the sidewalk. We'll be alright. Hey, but it is what it is, man. Looks like we're coming to a close. I ain't even hungry, man. Let me hit this bed. Let me hit the hay. Time to get up and hit the hay! Well, that wasn't the end. I was gonna say that was the end. I'm just so used to that being the end, and it wasn't the end. Cool.
Hello?
Yeah, is this Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago. But now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Man, what the hell? Why the mission couldn't be over, man? I'm about to go just like I am. So I ain't putting on no clothes or nothing. Fuck that. Aw, damn. Gotta put on some clothes. I was about to go out there in my drawers. I'm not getting too dressed up for this. Where's my other car, man? That's all I got is the Jefferson, man. Thought I was moving up. Look, y'all need to get the fuck out of the way. That's hard times right there, baby. But I live in the black neighborhood from what I understand on here, so that bar shouldn't be too far from here. And this shouldn't be too long. This shit just make the mission long, the video long. Damn nations. Thought we was finished. It's all good though.
Hey, watch yourself.
I am in here.
Vito, you here?
Right. Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door and just give me a minute with him. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Heh, right. You drive here?
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave? Buddy, I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened!
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right, I'm gone.
Wow. Guess black lives don't matter. Where the hell did he shoot him? Fuck, man. Fuck it, I just put him behind the counter. That's some bullshit, though. It's your black ass outside. It's your bitch ass outside, whatever. Open the door, bitch! Yo, open the door, bitch! This motherfucker, man. Thought I'd close the door. I mean, I would like to, but they won't let me in. I can't get in the car. Yo, can I get in the car, please? I swear, man, this shit's so stupid. I can't leave, now I gotta finish what I started. Oh, man. What the hell do I gotta do? What does it say do? Drag the body. Oh. Hold up. This way? This motherfucker done killed the bartender by mistake, man. That's some straight bullshit. Above and beyond Call of Duty, Black Ops 3. Man, drag this damn body. Again, the police go by. See you putting the body of a dead black man in the car. And don't give a fuck. Hey, they just like, fuck it. He ain't about to say fuck his car. He ain't gonna need it now. I'm driving crazy too. Fuck the police. Like, why would they want to arrest me? There's absolutely no reason for them to want to arrest me. They just fabricated that, okay? Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, I guess they didn't see which way I went. And I'm out. Yeah, bitch, you fucked your car up, didn't you? Didn't you, bitch? Didn't you? As I continue to roll along. Come on. Just do the speed limit. They shouldn't want to arrest me because I haven't done anything. Trying to tell that bad boy on the corner, I'm dangerous. All right, here we go. Like I said, man, like this. I'm not saying much right now because this kind of blew me because, like, why did they need to do this? Like, it just drug this mission out. This could have been a mission in and of itself, but they just drug this mission out and made it. I'm thinking, okay, nice 30-minute video, everything is good, but nah. I gotta drag this all the way out. But it's all good though. Seeing as how I'm an excellent driver, we should be good. Diamond Motors. Get your ass out of the way. Police? Man, see if we gonna say anything about me running that light. Nope. Joker said nothing about me running that light. Damn right! As I continue to roll, because I am ready to roll whenever you call, be by your side. Please don't make me dump this body after I drop his bitch ass off. Fuck Joe.
All right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
Oh my God, now what do I gotta do? Dump the fucking body, like, yo! I knew a short mission was too good to be true. So now I gotta dump the body and then go back to my apartment. Like, what kind of shit is this, man? Why do they want this mission to be this long for no fucking reason? Damn. Like, I don't get it, but whatever. It is what it is. I guess we'll go dump it in Chuck Yard. Leave him a note around his neck. Badass yellow boy, oh, he wants some. Ain't that cold user, ho, Mr. Cold user? Can I get by? Yes, I can. Because I am going to drag him from the river. I'm a dragon from the river, dump his body in Chuck Yard, leaving my note around his neck, leaving badass yellow boy, oh, he wants some. Ain't that cold, use a hoe, Mr. Cold, use a hoe. See, I'm from the three and I don't give a fuck. And I know you thought I went me back, but you can't keep me down. I'm not a get about the crew and the cash money clown. I'm from the three and you don't give a... Man, that shit was hot, the dragon from the river. Stop playing with me. I'm guessing I can just drive it in here. Oh my God, I gotta crush this bitch myself? Come on, man.
Oh shit, what a day. I should go home.
In what? Pick this lock.
Ah, damn it.
Damn right, Smith. Deluxe. Station wagon. Fuck this station wagon, though. For real, for real. I just want to get to the house and end this joint, end the mission, and let you guys get on with y'all day. Like Swante would say, y'all have a beautiful motherfucking day.
Come on, Lee. Come on.
We almost there, man. Like memories of yesterday. It's just funny how, like, right now I'm in a unique spot where I can kind of do whatever I want to on my channel because I don't have that many subscribers and nobody's really dedicated to anything because I can't even scrape together 1,000 views on a Call of Duty video. But people keep wanting me to post that bullshit. But you know, it is what it is. I'm not. I probably won't ever post. I'm just gonna do like these other channels. Just get committed and just say fuck it. I'm not posting no Call of Duty. Do y'all? Okay, the people that are watching right now, because I know somebody's still watching. Should I do my playthroughs on another channel? Just do a playthrough channel, or should I just keep doing what I'm doing? And then if a game take, you know what I'm saying? Like, or, I don't know what to do. Or should I just do it all here and just keep pacing the videos out like one a day or whatever? I don't know what y'all want me to do, man. But the people that are watching right now are the ones that really, 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 really count, because these are my hardcore fans. So, you know, if you're watching right now, man, it would mean a lot to me if you would just let me know down in the comments. Should I just make a playthrough channel? J-Eazy 2? J-Eazy, you know, whatever? Or should I make... Just keep doing like I'm doing. Now, I'm going to do what you guys asked me to do. And then just, you know, make this channel be Madden in 2K or something like that. I don't know. Y'all let me know, man. Because you guys are the ones that really, really, really matter. The ones that watch everything I put up. And not just, you know, a few things. If you made it this far, then you really, really mean a lot to me. And if you did make it this far, go ahead and, when I give one of those jerseys away next week, I will, you, whoever comments on this video telling me what I should do, you will win one of the jerseys. Like, not, you'll be in the running. This is one of the drawings. I'm gonna get a KD jersey, for the Warriors. I got a KD jersey for the Warriors. I got a, D. Rose jersey from New York, and I got an Odell Beckham Jr. jersey from New York. So, y'all let me know what I should do. Just comment one way or another. Should I leave all the stuff here, or should I put it on another channel and just do a dedicated playthrough channel? Tell me what you guys think, and how you want me to proceed, and I'll do that. And whoever, like I said, whoever comments, you'll get a chance to win one of the jerseys. I appreciate you guys, man, just supporting everything that I do. And keeping me grounded, man, and keeping me doing this, man. But I gotta go. Till next time. It's your boy Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla. 360 out this motherfucker. You can put 360 out this motherfucker too now. It don't matter. Peace.